two late goals in the second term. That gave Melbourne the ascendancy as Matthew Rogers. Three late goals, in fact, as the kick will land up in the square. Richardson, yes! Can he hold it? Yes! The umpire has played it right in the square, and the youngster Matthew Richardson rose above the pack.
I wouldn't have paid this. Watch him rise. Big leap from behind. It's off the hands of the pack.
Gets it down to Bond. Bond to right half forward. One of the most exciting young talents in AFL, Matthew Richardson.
Swings it towards centre wing. Oh, what a fly by Richardson. Mark of the day.
That's what the fans come to see.
Floats a drop punt to half forward. Richardson, fantastic mark.
Campbell with the opportunity. Putting them in.
What a catch by Richardson. Cadbury.
So Tivendale kicks to half forward. Oh, Richardson! Blighty, you would enjoy this if you're watching. That was a beauty. That's the mark of the night.
I reckon he's done often. And he looked the handball off and you saw the best. And when he hit the deck, you thought, oh, no, don't do it.
Here's here for Richmond. Kick towards Richardson.
Oh, spectacular mark from Matthew Richardson. He jumped out of the ground.
Goes to the goal square. Richardson! Oh! Milestone game. Wonderful leap. And Richardson launching spectacular.
Already two tonight for Pollack. Kicks back inside the 50. Richardson! That's why they love him. And that's a contender.
Tambling. Tigers frozen for a moment. Nathan Brown, experienced, skillful, beautiful left foot on him. Richardson takes the best of many great runs tonight.
The Richo man.